The American Civil War by David Soler. The Civil War was the central event in America's historical consciousness. While the Revolution of 1776 through 1783 created the United States, the Civil War of 1861 through 1865 determined what kind of nation it would be. The Civil War began when the Confederates attacked the Union soldiers at Fort Sumter in South Carolina on April 12, 1861. This was because when Abraham Lincoln won the election of 1860, he pledged to keep slavery out of the territories. With this, seven states seceded. And this has to show some of the reasons why the Civil War started. The first battle of the Civil War was the First Battle of Bull Run, also known as the First Manassas. The battles that followed after the First Battle of Bull Run were the Battle of Hatteras Inlet Battery, the Battle of Ball's Bluff, and many more. When you think of the Civil War, you think of General Robert E. Lee. There are many generals from the Civil War because Abraham Lincoln was always changing generals. But the household generals from the Union and the Confederate include Robert E. Lee, Stonewall Jackson, Ulysses S. Grant, and William Tecumseh Sherman. General Ulysses S. Grant. Union commanders of the Civil War. Many casualties and deaths occurred during the Civil War. About 620,000 soldiers died during the Civil War. Besides from the average gunshot wound, many soldiers died from diseases. Some of the most bloodiest battles in American history happened during the Civil War. The two main bloodiest battles were the Battle of Gettysburg, which had 51,000 casualties, and the Battle of Antietam, which had 22,717 casualties. The Battle of Chickamauga had 34,624 casualties. The Battle of Wilderness had 29,800 casualties. Life of civilians during the Civil War was a harsh time. Women and children played major roles during this time. Women and children worked part-time in mills and factories, and women had to do jobs that they normally wouldn't have done. When the war ended, there was a surrender at Putnam's Courthouse. After the Civil War, Reconstruction began. President Andrew Johnson, the administrator of the Reconstruction period. Reconstruction was a period of United States history immediately following the Civil War, in which the federal government set the conditions that would allow the rebellious southern states back to the Union.
Ready, Kana?
Give it out, 54!
Give it out!